Yeah, I'm still waiting to know the name of the person. I believe it might have been him. Then who was it, then, if it wasn't him? Pardon? If you're observing me, I'm using my prerogative to observe the interview as well. Why are you drawing objection to that? What do you wish to hide? You're terminating it because I'm not allowed to keep a record of it. Under what legislation? Why do you not want me to keep a record of it? Does that mean that you're dishonest? Why do you not want me to keep a record of it? Why do you wish me not to keep a record of the interview? Why do you wish me not to keep a record of the interview? Why do you wish me not to keep a record of the interview? Which part are you relying on? Thank you. Yeah, could you highlight which bits you're relying upon, please? Yeah, I asked for legislation that says guidance. Yeah, I asked for legislation that says guidance. So are you going to let me sign or not? Yeah, I asked for the legislation. That's not legislation, that's guidance. Yeah, I asked for the legislation you were relying upon. You called me in for a meeting. I have an appointment with you. I need to sign. Are you refusing to let me sign? Yes or no?
Yes.
So you're refusing to let me sign. So you've terminated the meeting.
Yes.
You've terminated it.
Yes.